Judy just brought the professionalism and brought the organizational changes that were very, very tough to bring about in a federation where everybody has a vote, and has truly turned us into a highly professional organization.
As I think of Big Brothers Big Sisters, I think of an organization that was more energized, an organization that was more organized, was run more competently, and most excitingly, had growth to it.
She worked tirelessly to see that we continued to strengthen our local boards of directors for the local agencies and to put executives in place in those agencies that could grow the number of matches in those communities.
Probably the biggest effect of her leadership has been taking an organization like Big Brothers Big Sisters that was already an established national organization and growing it to serve thousands, and in fact tens of thousands of more children.
She built a whole structure that now can interact and work very well with corporate America, and that's Judy's way. Okay, we've got a problem, let's just solve it.
We've always known in our hearts what we're doing makes a difference, but now we have the tools to be able to measure success.
Just this whole performance metrics culture, you know, the development of AIM, I think that truly has positioned us for taking the organization to the next level.
We're analytical, we're objective. We want the data to inform our decision making. We want the facts to help us learn, to help us get better.
The fact that we are able to coordinate back with our national organization, they develop software that helps us run our daily business. And it's those kinds of fundamental changes that I think that have put us on the track for great things to come. And I am, and this organization is, profoundly grateful for those changes that Judy Fredenberg brought to this federation.
I think she's made some very gutsy decisions to change some of the direction, the whole idea of intentionality, and really coming to grips with the fact that communities of color are going to be key to our ultimate success and relevancy.
It was under her leadership that the whole brand new thinking marketing initiative took place and really put on the map, so to speak, that it's fun to be a big brother, a big sister. It's cool. And it's not that, oh my goodness, I have to dedicate my life or give up my life to become a big brother, big sister.
It's almost a new way we do business. And it has to do, I think, with her vision of bringing on really strong leaders in the organization and really taking it to the top, to the next level.
But there's something in your eyes says we can beat this, because these things will change. Can you feel it now? These walls that they put up to hold us back will fall down. It's the revolution. The time will come for us to finally win.
She is one of the most sincere, kind, straightforward, transparent people that I've ever met. And with Judy, what you see is what you get.
She is probably one of the most authentic and genuine people you will ever meet. You know exactly what is on Judy's mind.
Judy, I think, is deliberate. She is consistent, and she is relentless, a complete leader in all aspects.
I don't think I've ever seen Judy without a smile on her face. And her laugh, oh my gosh, she has the most infectious, funny laugh. She doesn't tell a lot of jokes, but she loves to laugh at jokes. And I love to hear her laugh.
That laugh of hers is just, have you ever heard her laugh? It's like, oh my God, are you serious? But it is so her, and it's so infectious.
If you're in a room of people and you hear Judy laugh, you know it's Judy. Yeah, there's no doubt about that.
I love Judy's laugh. There's something about it that's totally unique, totally Judy, and when you hear it, you are engaged with it.
Judy is a very sincere and dedicated individual. She walks the talk. She leads us by example. And she's not above doing whatever it takes to accomplish the mission of Big Brothers Big Sisters.
One life with each other, sisters, brothers. One life, but we're not the same. We get to carry each other, carry each other.
luck and all the best, Judy.
Judy, you're the bomb.
Thank you so much for your service to our children.
Good luck, and we'll miss you.
Good luck, Judy.
We'll miss you, Judy.
Congratulations on your great run here and in the future.
Keep loving the data.
Good luck, Judy. Have a great time, Judy.
Mazel tov, Judy.
Cheerio.
Thank you very much. It's been a pleasure and an honor.